In the summertime, this is an easy song to play. You only need to know a few chords. And if you're just playing this by yourself, we can make it very simple and just start with an E. Go to A. Back to E. So let's come up with a simple strumming pattern.